We came here today to say we are supporting to Iranian Democratic Movement. We come here today to say to all the world, we are alive and we can do what we want to do. Just don't support Islamic Republic of Iran anymore. We know with your support, with some of your support, they get the power when they stay on the power. Today, we are asking you, stop supporting the Islamic Republic. Support Iranian people. At least, don't bother us. Leave Iran for us. We can do our we want to do. If you just stop your support. We need nation solidarity. Someday, one day, anyhow, we gonna win. That day, all the world has to look friendly to us. Start friendship right now. Don't wait until the winning. We wanna win one day. We do it. درود بر همه شما. خدا نگهدارتون. ما ادامه خواهیم داد. تلویزیون پارس با تمام افرادش، با تمام نیروش، از روزی که این رستاخیز شروع شده با ملت ایران گسسته نخواهد شد تا من زندم و نفس میکشم با جوانان ایران، چه داخل چه خارج خواهم بود و تمام نهضت ها رو کمک خواهم کرد که با هم همبسته بشن. امیدواریم که بشن. We can do it. ما خواهیم توانست موفق بشیم.
خیلی متشکرم آقای شجره. از خانم آقایون تشریف بیارین جلوتر، از اونجا رو باز کنی که بقیه بتونن بیان تو. حالا نوبت خانم زیایی از طرف حزب مشروطه ایران. سرکار خانم زیایی.
مجبر جمهوری اسلامی،
با درود به ملت غیور آزادی خواه ایران، هموطنان عزیزمون ایرانی ها، به بنده محول شده که پیغامی رو از جانب هموطنان غیور و آزادی خواهمون به گوش نمایندگان سازمان ملل متحد برسونم. با اجازتون من این پیغام رو قراره به انگلیسی بخونم. به بنده محول شده که به انگلیسی بخونم. Of the United Nations 64th Assembly. As the voice of the Iranians, we have gathered today here to relay the plea of the people of Iran as follows. One, to ask you to take a stand against the atrocities being inflicted upon the Iranian people by the Islamic regime of Iran under the leadership of Sayyid Ali Khamenei. They ask of you not to acknowledge Mohammad Ahmadinejad's assumed role as the president of Iran as he has won his presidency by way of coercion and deceit. And the majority of Iranians do not consider him to be the lawfully elected president of Iran. Two, the people of Iran want you and the world to know that regardless of the results of the June 12th election in Iran, Ahmadinejad and his government have exhibited blatant disregard for basic human rights and have broken the international treaties of the Geneva Conventions. Rape, torture, and murder have been thrust upon the Iranian people and their families by the hands of the Islamic government of Iran. Three, under such dire political circumstances in Iran, the Iranian masses ask you to condemn the leaders of the Islamic Republic of Iran and request your assistance with eradicating this violent Islamic regime. Four, the people of Iran want you and the rest of the world to know that in dark ages by routine practices of whipping, torturing, executing, and stoning those opposing its outdated absolute Islamic rules. Five, the people of Iran want you to know that in today's Iran, the women are denied of all social justice and individual rights. They want the world to know that according to the current laws of the Islamic regime of Iran, women are considered to be and are dealt with as one half of a human being. They want the world to know that by daring to voice opposition to such grave injustices inside of Iran, many Iranian women continue to be killed by way of the most barbaric fashions, like being stoned to death. The Islamic regime of Iran has exceeded so in its wrongdoings and its barbaric genocide of the innocent Iranian masses that has prompted Ayatollah Montazeri, who was the prominent founder of the Islamic Republic of Iran, to declare this regime as neither an Islamic regime nor a democratic presidential regime, and thus an illegal entity altogether. Or interference with Iran. However, the majority of the people of Iran rejects any reform of the current regime and asks for the UN and the world support with their struggle to free Iran from the hands of its current barbaric Islamic regime of Iran by assisting the Iranians to peacefully and democratically elect a new secular governing system for Iran. Long live free Iran! Long live free Iran! Long live free Iran! Long live free Iran! Regime change for Iran!
خیلی متشکرم سرکار خانم زیایی، خیلی ممنون از این سخنرانی پرحرارتتون. حالا از جناب آقای دکتر